terrible that a non-blocking right turn is so backed up because of all the left-hand shit and the other stuff. The corner would be such better flow if it had one of those full right turn lanes constantly with the yield, and even if it had to, but you can probably be able to get away with it. You just have to cut back that corner and eat into the Robbins brothers a little bit. But then again, we don't need as much jewelry as we need better traffic flow around here. Pretty ridiculous. And those people shouldn't have to be waiting just for no fucking reason. They don't want to be waiting for no fucking reason. They don't like it. I'm sure they hate it.